sign that saying that she should be hit with negligence charges for turning her back on a child and letting him get into the moat there. A police say that prosecutors ultimately can decide to lay charges, but they are unaware of any pending decision to do that. The zoo doesn't seem to want the mother charged either. They are grieving the loss of Harambe, but they don't want to point fingers either. All they've said is that it's everyone's responsibility to look after families and to stay safe while they're at the zoo. So it's an awful story all around, but I think, you know, can you imagine the conversation we'd be having today if the worst had happened to
them? Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Okay, Emma, thanks for the update on that.